Welcome to lab 6 of day 2. In this video we will try to understand that how we can go and comment our C# program. Now what do I mean by comment our C# program? Now as we were coding the application, right, or as we were coding this program, you can see that the complete code has become very cluttered and it is very difficult to understand what is happening where. So if tomorrow if some other developer takes this code, he will not be able to understand what's happening. So somewhere we would like to go and comment this code and say that what each line does. So in order to do commenting, you can use the double slash. Now whatever you write in the comment is not considered as a C# program, or it's not considered as a C# statement, but it is just considered as a small text, which is there for description purpose. So for example, here I can say this line displays enter your name. Now the next line I can say this line takes input from the end user. This line checks if the name is not greater than 10. This line displays enter your age text. This line takes age input. This line displays the complete statement with data entered at the top, right? So now you can see that basically by commenting, right, you can see that how your code looks like. It is more readable, and anybody who now takes your code, he can understand that what exactly is happening with your source code, or what type of application is this, right? So if I build this program, everything should compile, because as I said that whatever you write into comment is not taken as a C# statement. So you can see that everything has compiled here. Good. Now sometimes you would like to put big comments like paragraphs, because these are just one lines. So in case you want to put a big comment, what you can do is you can say slash star, and then again you can say star slash, and then you can go and write whatever you wish. You're saying that this program takes input of name, it then takes age input, and finally displays it as one statement. So in case you want to do a paragraph commenting, you can always use this slash star and star. In case you want to do just single line comment, you can use this. Commenting is an important step in programming. It's frequent that developers leave companies and they join new ones. So if you comment your code, right, it is easier that you can transfer your code knowledge to new developers and they can understand what's happening in the program. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. In this video we saw that how we can do paragraph commenting and how we can do single line comment in C#.